His color trans with a paper and he's being able to make these decisions much quicker and more decisive and
nothing but air.
Everything he does is intentional, that's what I would say. There's nothing that happens that just by happenstance or by mistake. When he spins, he's not just spinning, just to sort of create space a little bit. But he's spinning to get to a spot, to get him in a better position to be able to throw the ball down the field.
When it comes to turning out to be a pretty good exercise.
He's not just eluding a defender, he's trying to get to a place where he can...
At least we know one of our children can focus.
...down the field, and he can be able to get the ball to him. If he breaks down the defense and sees nobody, they broke the contain, that he can get outside and get the necessary yardage to get the first down, or like tonight, get in.
Well, Russell Wilson finishing the night, as you mentioned, 11 of 13, 121 pass yards, 31 rushing yards on the ground. You saw a whole bunch of them there, including two rushing touchdowns.
Daddy can't see it.
Seahawks would have finished the night with four rushing touchdowns by the quarterbacks.
That's unbelievable. I mean, but that's what the defense gave them tonight. And maybe, in another game, it'll be different. Maybe in another game, they'll see more passes down the field. But I tell you what, I think they were so scared of Percy Harvin and the rest of those receivers get behind them. Like, they just gave them so much room that they had to tuck the ball in their money. They were almost there.